Let's see how long it takes me to cut it. So I just burned it a little bit. Can't see much on this, I didn't burn it too much, and I spray painted this spot a little bit because it was too dark. But this is why I was trying this. This is a perfectly flat piece of 1x4, but all these little imperfections and stuff, that's just it being burned up. Because the other side is just flat. But when I burned it, it became all bubbly and weird. And it's a pretty cool texture. But I didn't want to risk that with all this plywood, so I just burned it up slightly. And it's not too bad. Alright, let's dry brush it. Last time it was too bright outside, so I'm gonna do this one today inside. If you overdo this, it just comes off. So it came out real nice. Take a video from here, it's a better angle. Old boy gives the thumbs up.